Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to fix a screen that is flickering when you remove the charger or when you plug in the charger, obviously in Windows 10. So if you have this problem, right click on the desktop, go to display settings. Here you need to scroll down, advanced display settings, click on it. In my case it's display adapter properties for display 1. For you it might write something different here, click on it yet again. And right here, let me move this in the middle of the screen, go to monitor up in the top, click on it and change the refresh rate from the value that it is now to another value. You might have a few different values. You need to cycle through them simply by clicking on another one. So it was 60 Hz for me. Now I'm going to go to 40 Hz and click apply. As you could see, it flickered, but we have an image. Keep changes and look at this. Unplugging, plugging back in, and you can see there that I am actually unplugging and plugging. So let me try and zoom out a tiny bit. You can see even the display dimming a little bit, but not flickering anymore. So basically it was changing the refresh rate, and when it was changing it, it needed to go to black and then power on once again. At this point, even on battery or even on power, we have 40 Hz in my situation. So theoretically this is the end of the video, but let me try just one more thing. Maybe you don't want to go to a lower setting. Let me try and see if I can change it when I'm like this. Let's try and go. So click on this thing again. Actually, it doesn't even allow me. Advanced display settings. Maybe the window is just in the back of this one. Yeah, I have a ton of them. Sorry about that. They just appeared in the back of the first window. Okay, let me try and see if I can set 60 Hz while on battery. Hit apply. Keep changes. If I plug this thing in, what happens? Again, it blinks. Let me go to this thing once again. Probably it also started in the back. Yeah, so now I'm changing it's at 40 Hz. So it basically has two different frequencies for battery and for power. So I'm going now to 60 Hz even for power. Apply. Keep changes. Okay, and if I'm thinking right, it should not blink. Well, yeah, it is blinking. So, yeah, sorry about that. It seems that my particular monitor is unable to not blink. So, to make it not blink, I need to set it to 40 Hz. And it will stay on 40 Hz always. And it will work like that. Maybe you are a bit luckier than I am and you can set a higher value than that on your particular monitor and it will still not blink. That depends on what laptop you have. So that is about it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you've found it useful, in which case please give it a like. Check out my other videos, maybe subscribe to my channel. And as always, see you in the next one. Bye.